What's up, y'all? This is the moment that you all been waiting for. This is about a superstar getting gored through the SmackDown Overtron stage that aired on this day 20 years ago on the August 9th, 2001 edition of SmackDown. Rhino goring Lost Champion Chris Jericho through the SmackDown Overtron stage. And we are still reminiscing 20 years of the evasion storyline between the WWF and WCW / ECW, known as the Alliance. Even though this invasion storyline sucked ass, I'm glad I'm here to reminisce 20 years looking back on it. But anyway, let's get to this video of Rhino goring Chris Jericho through the SmackDown Overtron stage. Y'all ready? 20 years, man. Let's get right into it. And I'll show y'all what the SmackDown Overtron stage looked like. Suplex. Y'all ready? Oh. Again. Wow. Just like Taz said, Y2Che just got gored into the new millennium. All right, let me show y'all what the SmackDown Overtron stage looked like. Just give me a moment here. Here it is. This is what the SmackDown Overtron stage looked like, if you guys remember. Rest in peace to the SmackDown Overtron stage. August 26, 1999 to August 9, 2001. You've been dead for the past 20 years, but you're never forgotten. And then a week later, the SmackDown staged with that fist was born. Next week, we'll be reminiscing 20 years of a tag team match between, was it Rhino and, I think it was Chris Jericho. Oh, RVD and Rhino versus Chris Jericho and Jeff Hardy. That's next week's Attitude Era rant for next Monday. That's when the SmackDown stage with that fist was born. But anyway, I'm not going to make this too long. That was a short video. That wraps up my Attitude Era rant, reminiscing 20 years of Rhino goring Chris Jericho through that SmackDown Ovaltron stage from the August 9th, 2001 edition of SmackDown. Wow. Let me know what you guys think, and I'll catch you tomorrow celebrating 20 years of Samurai Jack premiering on Cartoon Network. Don't follow your dreams. Chase them. Peace. If you smell what The Rock is cooking. And that's the bottom line, 'cause Stone Cold said so.